years and it was well expensive so far, I might as well get the use out of it. But today's challenge is called Nasty or Nice. I spin it, and if it lands on a nasty food, then I get a spoon of Chardonnay. She's a bit shy. With either nice or nasty food on it, and I've got to try and guess what it is. Oh, what could go wrong? I don't know, but I don't know where it's going to be, because it's got a blindfold to go on. It's Uncle Barry's tie for when he was in court, so I won't know what it is. You get the idea, don't you? Right, wish me luck. So, got my blindfold on, Uncle Barry's court tie. I'm ready to spin this, can't see absolutely anything. Right, I'm going to spin it, and then we're going to see whether it's nasty or nice.
Thank you.
we need a chat. Do you even like me?
Gonna put this back in the cupboard for another forever. Stay safe and thank you so much for watching. Make sure you subscribe on YouTube and make sure you follow me on Facebook. I love you. Bye.